kanchan weta liwam geken kushie siofa slatlane.
Our performance this year is very different from last year. We decided definitely to go in a different direction, go a bit more in an intimate direction of challenging people maybe in the crowd. Tonight we're definitely going to sing to challenge people to realize that in our country things aren't right at the moment, especially on campus. A lot of us are actually very passive, not active, part of protests and stuff on campus, and I understand it's not everybody's thing, but we just want to raise the awareness of the fact that we are all in this together. Okay, well, I have to speak again. Yeah, self-escreve was, it's actually a cool story. Before the June, July holidays, I realized that because of our theme that we decided on, we wanted to write an anthem, a song that can really, really inspire people. And then suddenly these words came to me, laat het reën in hierdie land, maak al die vure dood wat brand. Of dit nou taal is of kultuur, maak oop ons oë om te sien. Dat binnen elkeen van ons is daar een hart wat klop, vir versoening en gerechtigheid. Dit is ons land, kom ons maak die besluit. And what that basically just means for me is that we are at a stage in our country where we have to decide that, listen, we are not opposed by the fact that we are of different languages, of different cultures and so on. But that makes us exactly African, because that brings us together and we must stand together. And yeah, that's the basic key.
Okay, so basically we, every time after we have the year is done, and then we decide what we're going to do next year, and then me and Francho, whoever the sad leader is going to be, will meet up, and then everyone just gives their ideas. So Francho was once again the person who came up with the idea, and also with the help from our onerpram. And so basically we choose a theme, and then everyone goes and sits with the theme. Like, we have a small admin group and everyone decides, okay, I'm going to choose this song, maybe this song can work, that song can work. And then we find a storyline which goes with the theme, and then we just build around that. But something amazing this year happened, and the thing is, our SAD actually complimented our theme at the end of the day. Of course, without this specific SAD, our theme wouldn't have grown that much, because of the fact that we are very diverse. No one has the same personality, and we learn from each other and stuff like that. So, but basically, our theme were born out of our SAD.
One of my favorite memories, we went to Therapy Platform, apart from that, is when we sat in a circle and we just shared why we did SAR and basically our journey. And it was nice because majority of guys I didn't know, it was just hi, bye, some not even hi or bye. But now I understand where people are coming from. It's been very different, as Francho said, and that to me was eye-opening, and it made me understand why people did SAR. So. That was nice.
It was
profound moment.
Scopy? Mm-hmm. I think personally, coming from a place where you are stereotyped, where you are a specific kind of person just because you look a specific way, I think this is a place, especially in Pieke this year, where we really grew from that. We met each other and we saw that there's no definite for you being a specific person just because you look that way or just because you have that skin color. So we really got really close, and that was something that opened my mind a lot.
We have this saying, we can do it in English or Afrikaans, but we say that ons is hier om vriende te maak, ons is hier om lewens te verander. And that is what we want to take out. We don't necessarily want people to feel so entertained that they want to sing along and just be in the music, whatever. And we want people to walk away here and realize something isn't right. We want people to be self-critical and ask themselves, but what is my part in this whole story, and how can I make a difference?
Any other comments?
I think it's just also that, like, there's a lot of passion within the group. And I really hope that our performance today, that our passion will transfer to the audience hearts. and that our message can get across as strongly as how much fun we're having on stage or how nice it sounds, that a message is actually the main focal point.
Alles is niet gewoon. Nieuwe mens, alles is niet gewoon. Al die oude dingen is voorbij gegaan. Alles is niet gewoon. Al die oude dingen is voorbij gegaan. Alles is niet gewoon.
I want you. Siti Haywena, Haywena nawe, siyofika nini lasiyakona, lasiyakona.
Dis 'n land van kleure en klank, dis 'n land van oorvloed en dank, dis 'n land waar naalma streng
translation services in each class. I will make sure that all the air cons in every building are removed to save electricity. But most importantly, I will make sure that the prices in the NLC goes up so there are more places to sit and eat at lunchtime.
Love, oh Lord.
Tyd is nou hier om op te hou verskil en eerder luister as om te gul. Laat het reën in hierdie land, maak al die vuure toe te brand. Of dit nou taal is of kultuur, om ons soe om te sien dat binne elkeen van ons stare hart van klops vir versoening en geregtigheid. Dis ons land, kom ons maak die besluit. Nog nooit het ek gedink dat ons so sou beklei. Almal dink hulle is reg, weier om te oplossing te kry. Hoe lang gaan ons nog staan en kyk hoe die polisie skok grenade gebruik? Laat het ween in hierdie land, maak al die vuure dood verbrand. Of dit nou taal is of om te sien dat binne elkeen van ons stare hart verkort vir versoening en geregtigheid. Dis ons land, kom ons maak die taal.
Is dit net sport wat ons anders aantrek en anders saam laat staan? Dan word ons nog om ons demokrasie nader aan mekaar te bring. In ons diversiteit lê ons identiteit. En ons meer de mensen, lê ons innigheid. Laat dit weer
in land, want al die vieren dit verbrand. Of dit nou taal is of kultuur, maak het ons oe om te zien. Dat ben je eindelijk van ons, stare hart van ons. Van verzoening en gerechtigheid, is ons land, kom ons maak die besluit. Dit is ons land, kom ons maak die besluit.
Hey son,
when are we moving to our next position?
Zai, ons is in die moment hier man.
Oeh, lekker zai, lekker zai.
Da 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 da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da us. Freedom is like a religion to us. Justice is juxtaposition in us. Justice for all ain't specific enough.
Now the war is not over.